Eddie, we have to get out of here. This is crazy.
You think I'm doing this for me? Don't make me laugh, okay? I'm doing it for Mom. You know, my mother. Wish I had a picture to show you. I mean, she's got what they call a heart thing. The doctors, they call it a bum heart. I was going to use the money that we get to get it fixed.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. I'd like to help you out. But, you know, Eddie, I told you, I mustn't lie.
Okay, forget I asked you. Just forget it. You could send her some flowers when she's in the hospital, you know, nice note saying, die, bitch.
Hey, babe, how are you? I didn't know you were bringing a friend. I'm Alessandro.
Hi. So,
not that it's any of my business, Abe. Where's a guy like you disappeared to for 5 months?
Oh, it's kind of a long story, Al.
I'm asking Abe. Something wrong, Abe?
He's worried about my mother. You see, Mama's at death's door.
Listen, shithead, nobody's talking to you, okay?
Eddie.
I was just trying to tell you.
Don't tell me nothing. I'm asking Abe.
I don't like this, Eddie. It's not polite.
Or maybe he can't talk about it, but I can.
Butt out, shithead. I'm talking to Eddie.
I don't like it when you call my friend a shithead. And if you do it one more time, I'll cut your fucking balls off, which is something I'm very good at. K?
Yeah, sure, Abe.
Say K.
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 K, K, sure, Abe.
You trying to tell me something?
No. Okay, Abe.
I don't want to sound unreasonable. I know you came for giving us thousands of dollars and all that shit.
Listen to me.
But.
See.
But I.
But. Don't call my friend a shithead again, okay?
Okay.
Now you can talk.
You know, shithead's okay. I can live with that.
Do you have any idea what this man has done for me? Huh?
It was nothing. I haven't done anything.
Nothing? Pulling me out of that explosion was nothing?
What explosion?
In the lift at Lady Cushingham's? Look at him. Look what it did to his brain. You see that? Look at this. Hello? Anybody home? Don't worry. He's got a titanium plate in there. When I hit him in the head, that actually feels good.
What the fuck?
Just don't call my friend a shithead again, okay?
Okay.
Is that okay with you, Al?
Okay with Al.
Maybe I had you pegged wrong, but don't ever call him. Okay.
I'm sorry. I didn't know. What happened in the lift?
What's the lift?
What happened in the lift? Lady Cushingham, you mean? Yeah. I'm glad you asked. This is a wonderful story, Al. I can't wait to tell you. There we were, Eddie and me, in England, mind you, at this really swell-again party. You could, lords, ladies, everything, and it's not far from Buckingham Palace, by the way. And Lady Cushingham walks up to me and she says, I challenge you to pull this finger. I challenge you to pull this finger. I challenge you to pull this finger.
You're gonna love this story.
Yeah. So what are you gonna do? What do you figure? No, what could happen, right? So I pull her finger. Mm. Well, she cuts one. A rocket to Mars doesn't have this kind of thrust.
Man.
And her husband, Lord Cushing, was trying to light his cigar right next to her. Come on! And the place went crazy. They weren't calling you shithead then, were they, Eddie?
Then? They probably were, you know. Like, if you were to call me shithead and give me some money, say, hey, Abe won this, here, shithead. You know, I'd say, thank you, Al.
Abe, where the hell have you been?
Where have I been? Where the hell have you been? That's the question.
Honey! Abe!
Oh, my God!
Hey, get your ass over here. Give me a wet one. Hello, Luscious. Hey, you two. Yeah. Hey, Eddie, Al, this is Fred and Ethel Mertz.
Oh, God. Oh,
sit down. Get a load off your feet.
Bartender, some drinks over here when you get a chance for my friends, please.
Were you expecting somebody else?
Somebody else. We were expecting you.
Oh,
he wanted to start. I said, no, we're waiting until you guys arrive.
So, wait, what did we hear? But you were in South America, was it?
El Salvador.
God, what were you doing there?
Dropping live oxen from 30,000 feet on the guerrilla forces.
No.
Yeah.
Live?
That's right.
Oxen?
Yeah, yeah.
Why live oxen?
Because it hurts like hell when they land on you. Why do you think?
Oh, he was just kidding about dropping the oxen from 30,000 feet out of the plane.
Oh, sure. As if you weren't right there with me in the cockpit when the missile went through, right?
Oh, I forgot. It slipped my mind.
I can never tell when you're serious, Abe.
I'm in a plane with a dead pilot, and the cockpit thermometer says 30,000 feet, and you think I'm making jokes? What the hell's the matter with this guy? Is he pulling my leg?
No. So, what happened to Lady Tushingham?
Lady Tushingham, what the hell's the matter with you? I'm telling you the real stuff here. 40,000 feet, a terrorist burst through the door, puts a gun to my head, and says, amigo, apague el fuego, o si no, matale en el toilet. How'd you like that, Al?
No.
Holy shit.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Jesus.